Ridiculous.
You got what it takes to win the $100 prize.
Hey Manuel, what are you going to perform for us today?
My name is Cassandra.
Speak louder, please.
My name's Cassandra, and I'm going to be playing a song.
Hey, I'm Emma, and my talent is standardized testing. So I'm going to take the ACT for you right now.
My name is Taki, and I'm going to sing High School Musical.
You're going to sing what?
Hi. I'm Dallas, and I'm going to be doing an interpretive dance about my life. 5, 6, 7, 8!
Okay, get out. Go, leave.
Okay, I'm done. Oh wait, the writing portion. I can't take it anymore!
We're sorry.
Get out. No. Get him out of here! Security, get him! Oh.
So,
East High doesn't have talent, I guess.
That was pretty bad.
Yep, terrible. Very bad.
Would it... Ami?
My name is Kobe Reeds. I'm here to show y'all some real talent. Hey, hit it, Jamal.
Thank you. So is that $100 in my pocket?
Sage Barson. I've taken ceramics since I was a freshman, and I'm currently in ceramics 4. My favorite part about ceramics is sculpting faces and throwing pottery. I love ceramics because I don't have to think. It all comes naturally, and also I get to keep all of the fun things that I make.
Hey, my name is Jack. I love ceramics because you get to see actual creation of whatever you want. It's also a huge relief from other classes that are super stressful. It's a class that I would happily take outside of school because I enjoy it so much.
Hey, High School, this is Miss Porter. I'm the ceramics teacher here. We have a great program up here where you can earn a fine art credit, all while playing with clay. This class really is a wonderful, neat class. It's a really different kind of art class. It's 3D based, and students do all sorts of different projects, varying from hand building projects to wheel projects. And I've got students that have been in ceramics 1, 2, and even ceramics 4. It's more than just about making stuff with clay. I think students really find that they bond a lot in here. It's a safe environment, and they build friendships that are a little bit unexpected. So consider taking ceramics sometime at your East High career.
Thank you.